What's up, guys? We're back with another video. No, I'm just kidding. So, it's been a while. We've been doing stuff. What have we been doing, Tony?
Working.
We've been working. We got videos coming up.
This person in the back right here is it's a friend of ours.
30s ain't kidding the bitches, the diamonds ain't hitting you, know that they glisten. I keep 100K, it's in my left hand, yeah, I got a lot of guap. I got some big bands, I got a ice top.
Right now, we better go to the mall. I'm tired, it's hot. It do feel good outside. Look, it's a nice day outside, look.
Pretty nice day. No rain, no barely any clouds, good.
But we gotta go to the mall because there's deals going on apparently. Tony works at Nike
at Chesterfield. If you know him, come and see him. Come and see him. He told you, he said you can come up.
And then we're gonna go hooping. There's a little, oh my God, it's dark. Focus. And then we're gonna go hooping. I got my nose re-pierced because my nephew snatched it out. And yeah, we're gonna go hooping after the mall. And we're gonna take you guys with us. So come along. Hi guys. Now we're at Chesterfield Mall. Hey guys, it's Nicole. And we're going to Nike. So guys, we came here for sales, but Nike doesn't really have anything. So I think we're just gonna go to PacSun or something. I don't really know. So I'll see you guys when we go to PacSun. Bye.
My face really look nasty right now.
Yeah, yeah. So we got this trip coming up. That's where the banger's gonna happen. We got a bunch of stuff planned for December, you know what I'm saying? We got a new intro coming, new outro coming. All that. But these retainers, I got retainers in my mouth in case y'all can't tell. That's why I'm talking the way I'm talking. I might sound a little weird. But yeah, we supposed to be going to hoop. Y'all about to see me cross these motherfuckers up, you know what I'm saying? A little sauce gang or whatever. So I'ma just see y'all when we get to the gym.
Alright guys, Tony is hooping right there. We're at the YMCA. I'm about to do them dirty again. I don't even really play basketball. I just be there on the court chilling. So I guess we're gonna see what happens. So
alright, I'm gonna title say
it's $1,000 online, but it's nothing. We ain't got that much money now, hold up.
Clickbait. Nothing regular.
Okay, so when you're recording, you follow the ball, not the player, okay? Follow the ball, okay?
Pass it. what the fuck? got lucky.
What you mean, lucky? Car,
what you mean?
New car, you know.
You got lucky, bro.
Lucky?
You were getting hella lucky. You don't never play like that, ever.
Bro, I'm telling
never
you.
Never play like that.
When I'm comfortable, when
you
I got shoes,
like two or
when
three
I got shoes I'm comfortable in, right, bro,
so
I will be busting ass.
So it's LeBron.
These, my Kyrie's, bro.
I guess I should have brought mine out, huh?
I guess so.
But instead, I got on my KD's. Fuck you mean, nigga?
Hey, it is what it is.
That game don't count. It's a new court. That's it's different. It's a different environment.
Yeah, use it, bro.
Man, hey, look. Go watch our video. Yeah, I was doing straight in the video, goddamn. Right.
Watch this video, goddamn.
Okay, I'm deleting this goddamn footage. I'm deleting this footage, goddamn. We're gonna see our next video. This is off day. You know.
Oh, you got beat.
LeBron be having off days. I'm LeBron.
LeBron off days don't be that damn bad.
They do.
His off days still be like 16 points.
Sure. Who's off today?
LeBron off days be like 16 points.
Oh, you on my team too, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Man, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Tony, you want to sub?
Ah. All right, we're going to see y'all next one. I'm tired as fuck.
I speak that shit into existence. My soul is where time living. And the solar system where I'm living.